The on-the-fly method is a quick way to link one or more mobile module transmitters to a base receiver. This method is done without using setup software, but is limited to measurement-only output. Here's how it works. Hold the transmitter so you can see both LEDs. The setup button will be on the left, and the read button will be on the right. First, put the transmitter in the setup mode by pressing and holding the setup button, pressing and releasing the read button, and then releasing the setup button. Once the LEDs are flashing quickly, then press the reset button on the back of the base receiver. Finally, press and release the setup button on the mobile module. When the LEDs stop flashing, the process is complete. Here's what it looks like in real time. The on-the-fly method is compatible with all mobile module transmitters and all base receivers with a reset button. You can use the on-the-fly method with the USB microbase receiver, but the lack of a reset button makes it a more complicated process. Please contact MicroRidge if you need any assistance with the on-the-fly association process.